Darwin batting 317. 19 hits in 60 at bats, and he's put a charge in one. This ball is up and gone into the second deck for Barney. That's his second home run of the season, the fourth the Blue Jays have hit here tonight.
How about that? Darwin will probably be in the lineup tomorrow afternoon against the rookie left-hander for the Minnesota Twins, Beam. So he'll get a chance to get loose tonight. Did he ever get loose on that pitch from Tonkin?